Thank you all for being here tonight, and welcome to the first and second grade spring concert. We are so excited to be here and to perform for you these songs that the children have been working on so diligently for the past several weeks. They've been here every morning practicing, and they've got their best clothes, best smiles, best attitudes, and they are excited to share their songs with you. Before we get started, please make sure that you silence your cell phones. And as a reminder, we are recording this. It's on a live stream, and it will be on a YouTube channel. So there's no need for additional recordings. You'll be able to find it easily on the link that was provided on Seesaw earlier today. So without further ado, let's get on with the show.
Thank you. You ready for some pizza love? Yeah, we all love pizza, right? All right. He says we should. All right, let's do some pizza love. You ready? Pizza, we all love you. We love you. All right.
your tangy sauce, your crusty dough. You must have been sent from up above to fill my heart with pizza love.
Pizza
Thank you all for coming out tonight. We appreciate you being here. I love working with your children. They are a high energy crew. but that's what brings this right here. We are doing our last song is Brave tonight. We did this for Grandparents Day. The children have absolutely loved it. So how could we not do it? So and thank you to the administration, to our maintenance team, everybody, the teachers, for all of their hard work and effort to bringing the children. It is such a monumental task, and I just appreciate everyone's efforts so, so very, very much. So please enjoy our last song and gift to you, kind of our song of the year, Brave. Another song that's really epic. Sorry. Meet me at the fishing hole. My mistake. We're going back and doing Meet Me at the Fishing Hole, and then we'll do Brave. You know, this is kind of just how this has been. We're doing Meet Me at the Fishing Hole, because how can we not? You will love this song. I've heard how they play it for you all, right? Yeah. Okay. This is classic Miss Burnett. But here we go.
Let's give them one more round of applause. Weren't they amazing? Boys and girls, I'm going to let you sit down for 1 minute while we say some thank yous. We've got a lot of energy built up here. Boys and girls, can I have your attention for 1 minute so that we can say some very special thank yous? First of all, I want to thank all of you. That was an amazing performance. I mean, Brave, I love. It's one of my favorite songs. My favorite things, you may not know her, but a woman named Julie Andrews would be very proud of you today. I loved the fishing hole song, and I'm glad we got to hear that. And I have to tell you, never in my life did I ever think that there would be a song about pizza that I loved as much as the song that you sang. So thank you all for sharing your special songs with us tonight. We really, really appreciate that. There has been so much work that has gone into this performance, so much preparation, so much flexibility on the part of the teachers and even the related arts teachers and everybody. And so I would really love to make sure that we recognize the classroom teachers, Melissa Benator, Katie Novak, Denise Smith, Jill Parham, Whitney Sumner, Divya Amin, Teresa Bader, Jane Clark, Bethany Wingo, Susan Powell, Leanna Beck, and Fernando Chapoy. Can we give those teachers a big round of applause? I would also like to say a very, very special thank you to Mrs. Rebecca Burnett. She has just done an amazing job. She brings out the absolute best in these 6, 7, and 8-year-olds, and 9-year-olds. She really just does such an outstanding job with them. And when they're up here, they're shining stars. You see it in their body language, you see it on their faces. They get as much pleasure out of this as you all get watching them. So Mrs. Burnett, thank you very much. So we're going to go ahead and close the curtains here so that the children can exit. Oh, goodness. And I would ask you to just indulge me for a minute or two so I say a few more thank yous. We're going to let them actually exit off of the risers. They're going to go down the back hall, and they'll go back into the classrooms where they were when you dropped them off. So first grade will be here in the drama room, which is in this hallway, and second grade you'll be able to collect your children in the chorus room. Again, there's a lot of people that work very hard to put this together. Adam Ginsberg is here with us for every rehearsal. He's right back in our sound booth. He's been managing all of our sounds. Let's give him a round of applause. Janice Corley, who's our former choral director. Let's give her a round of applause. She does a lot of our recordings for Mrs. Burnett so that Mrs. Burnett can focus on directing and not have to play the piano. Mira Howard, who you saw just kind of stealthily moving around, taking pictures to post on social media. Thank you, Mira, for all your time in promoting this. Jonathan Monk, who is the head of our drama department for the middle school and upper school. His classroom is just right over there. He is currently, for any of you who have middle schoolers or upper schoolers, he is practicing with his latest drama group for their spring performance. And so we've had to share space with risers and stage presence, and we really appreciate Jonathan's flexibility and help with all the staging and the lighting here tonight. So thank you, Jonathan. And no performance is complete without little ferns and flowers and just those little details that make everything feel so special. So I'd like to thank Stephanie Kimbrough for always making sure we have plenty of greenery around. I know that most of you, you should have all received an email from Chris earlier this week about enhancing the student experience. And I think that this performance and performances like these really give you a good example of why this is so important and why these things are parts of the pillars of this capital campaign that we have going on. Right now we're focusing on developing our PEAK program with the new Boyd Center that's out there, our chapel, which is well under construction already, the athletic center, which is also well under construction, our play spaces, which have already been incredibly improved this year, and finally the arts. That's the fifth pillar of our capital campaign. And so for those of you who may not have dug into the details about the capital campaign, this space is going to get a facelift. We're going to add more seats. Yay! We're going to redo the lights. We're going to redo the technology, the soundboard, and everything. And it's just going to be an outstanding place for our children to do these performances beginning later next year. So they will actually start the renovation this spring as soon as school is over. So I encourage you to read up on the Capital Campaign and just recognize what your gifts to the Capital Campaign can do to enhance the student experience here at Heathwood. So thank you all for coming tonight. We really appreciate your support. I hope you enjoyed the show, and you are free to go collect your children. Thanks.